Was crossed, and he also was short-sighted. He could barely see, and Jesus brought his eye back to normal, and he can see perfectly now. Glory to God.
I'm here with Jaquiara, and she had two lumps in her breast for over 7 years. And during prayer, the Holy Spirit showed me that he was healing somebody here with two lumps. And she's the person that received the miracle. So she's here testifying and giving glory to God for this miracle that she received tonight. Hallelujah.
I'm here with Noemia, and she had a hernia in her stomach, and it caused a lump to be present in her stomach the size of a lemon. And tonight the hernia is gone. She's healed by the power of the Spirit of God. This lady had a growth the size of an orange in her belly, but tonight the growth disappeared. She's healed by faith in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.